Hi, my name's Andy, and I just had a baby. I also have a motorcycle. So I had a thought. There's no reason why a baby can't ride on a motorcycle as long as the car seat is properly attached.
Looking for adventure.